We are the resistance. And we're still fighting.